I'm being a steward to my land, and I'm being a defender, and I'm out here to observe and witness, being the voice and representing my community in that.
It's all about creating that transparency between CGL and the nations.
I think it's great to get a chance to work together and share information and kind of break down that barrier.
First Nations need to be involved, that we need to be recognized, and you need to hear our voices. Together, we can work to know and share our values, you know, and our expectations, what our expectations are.
An eye-opener as well, because kind of getting first-hand knowledge and seeing the actual site with your own eyes and the progress that's being done, precautions that are being taken.
It's kind of like a reassurance, just letting them know that the wishes are being respected, our traditional territories are being respected, and actually seeing it, you won't even tell there's a pipeline here when it's done.